Welcome back to another episode of Assassin's Creed Odyssey, where we've got to try this again. See, a bear is a lot easier to kill. Especially if they're poisoned. Ooh, new digs. And when it was up here. There we go. Let me check out my new digs. No. That's just 500 down on the assassin. It's just so much. Okay, we'll do that. And then that. And it should about equal out. Actually give me a positive, net positive. New fast travel location locked. I don't think that was one of the blind man's quests. No. Yeah, and I'm nowhere near that island yet. I think that was far away too. Yeah. Slowly completing those. I think I got one more bandit camp and a bunch more of those. Alright, where are we going next? So we'll go here, here, and then just start wrapping down. New to treasure, okay. I'm gonna walk this way. We'll come back there. Wait, there's a smith? Okay, that's the way I have to go, but I haven't done anything with the smithy before. But let's talk to him. Wait, I can upgrade weapons? Sure. So I can add damage multipliers to things. So I added some fire damage to it, because sure, why not? You can upgrade that.
Wow. Have a good day.
Cool. And let's go this way. Notice the triangles. A nice floor. This is some special cave. So that bear just bugger off, leave me alone. 5 prisoners, 5 war supplies, a cap, two captains, and a pole mark. We got a lot of people here.
Best stay out of sight.
No, I don't. Look at all the captains.
No one's here.
He killed one captain. A Falakate, or not a Falakate, bounty hunter shows up as part of the group. Because they're having some animal issues. Not what I wanted. I wanted to go across the ropes. But it'll do. Time to make a run. Look at that gaggle. I would get wrecked so quickly. More reinforcements. I gotta sabotage that brazier. Look at my bounty. It keeps going up.
Stay alert, soldier. What do you see? I've not found it now, sir. Report with me the moment you see something. It's probably long gone by now.
There weren't two there. I could take one.
Brings home the drachma.
I gotta let that place cool down. Flash, see if I can take out this one mercenary. There's one mercenary. But now I've got two more after me. and the dog. Oh, come on. See, they're strong ones I can't avoid. Nope, I'm dead. The poison's gonna get me. Why won't you fall? Hey, there's one. Holy cow. She was not easy. You not leave me alone. I still have things to do at this place. It's far from over.
Careful. Don't want to be caught here.
Where did that come from? Walk away from here! Check the body.
I think what's making this one more difficult is the fact that the ruler is here. You think I got some better gear? He's gonna walk over here to dump the body. I might Spartan kick him off. Disappointed I couldn't Spartan kick him off. Closer, please. Look at all of those guys. They're all the guards. I should be able to sabotage. The fire now. And holy cow, I just looked at the time. This has gone on a while. We're going to cut the episode here. When we come back next time, we'll continue this fort. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. And if you did, please leave a like. Bye.